Well, now it just looks like I parked it in a bad neighborhood. Every day, Golf Cart Garage gets questions just like this one. Mike writes in to ask, "Hey Dave, how can I find the right towing hitch for my golf cart?" So it's time to ask Dave, right now on GCGTV. Welcome back to the Golf Cart Garage. We've been getting a lot of questions about choosing the right trailer hitch for a golf cart. No idea what so many of you are towing and hauling, but that's none of my business. What I do know is that getting a trailer around without one can be a real drag. If you have a major model from EasyGo, Yamaha, or Club Car that's in stock two-passenger condition, no rear seat or cargo bed, we can help you find the right hitch to attach directly to the underside rear of the cart with a very simple installation that requires no drilling. I'd like to tell you that our installation went off without a hitch, but that's a trick I can't do just yet. Wow, the jokes are really bad today. If your cart has a rear seat like the one we're working on here in the garage, the best bet is to choose the hitch made by the seat kit manufacturer to ensure compatibility. This helps eliminate issues with product returns or drilling and modifications during installation. Rear seats usually have their own proprietary accessories that fit specific shapes and mounting hole locations on foot plates and armrests. Better to choose the right part the first time than to have to open your own fabrication shop in the backyard just to get a part installed. Another question we sometimes get is about the capacity of a hitch, and really the best answer there is that if your cart can pull it, so can the hitch. If you need help choosing the right hitch for your cart or seat kit, or help with diagnosis, installation, ordering, or anything else, stop by golfcartgarage.com or give us a call at 1-800-401-2934 so we can help show you around the garage. Or for a chance to have your question featured in our videos, shoot me an email to askdave@golfcartgarage.com. Thanks for watching GCGTV.